found a love for me. Well, darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Well, darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. Whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it. Darling, you look perfect tonight.
Sei la mia donna, la forza delle onde del mare. Cogli i miei sogni, i miei segreti. Accompagnato, diventi casa, la mia famiglia, diventi noi. E siamo sempre bambini, ma nulla è impossibile. Stavolta non ti lascerò. Mi baci piano ed io torno ad esistere.
you're lovely, with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft, there is nothing for me but to love you. And the way you look tonight, with each word your tenderness grows, tearing my fear apart. And that laugh wrinkles your nose, touches my food. And that laugh that wrinkles your nose, it touches my foolish heart. Lovely, don't you ever change, keep that breathless charm.
Rosetta Donati, happy anniversary and many, many more. But go count.
Happy 50th anniversary. Cheers and many more.
Mama, Mama,
Mama,
Mama,
Mama,
Mama,
Mama,
okay.
Mama,
okay,
Mama,
right?
Yep.
Hello. I want to say congratulations to my comrade Rosette compare Donato and my godchild Antonietta and Tony. We've been best friends forever since we came from Italy. We were baby, we were teenager, lonely, and we got so close that, you know, she's better than my sister, really. And I love them so much, and I wish we could be closer like we used to be before, but, you know, my situation is different. I'm very far away from home, but they are welcome anytime. And I remember that day just like today, and it was la comare.
Oh my goodness, it does feel like yesterday, right?
Well, no, you don't know, but Tony and us. They're the greatest people, and we never discuss anything bad between, between us, and we were very close, and it was easier for us, you know, to be in this country, because, you know, we left our hometown, our friends and everything, and then we found each other. Well, they used to have a gelateria, you know, in Lipa Candida, and they used to sell ice cream, so, but we were not that close then because, you know, she was a bit younger than me, and but when they came, when we were here, we spent a lot of good times together. Dinners especially, you know, in my house, in their house, and we miss our mother, our mother-in-laws, and they're gone, and we were a big family, that's all I can say. So I wish you all the best for a great future, and I hope we can make some trips like we did years ago. not to Acapulco, but there's other part of Mexico that they're beautiful.
So I don't want to say, I don't know, it's every time you write, you know, something that, I don't want to sound like a...
Oh, so you tippy-toe around there, so people think that then, you know... If you want to talk to Tony, why don't you be here then?
So I want to show him the... Yeah, then you have to wait another hour.
But Danny, we were here before quarter to nine. It is quarter to nine when it comes.
We know.
Yes, we do know.
A few minutes late. Did we know that?
Oh, no. No, it is right now quarter to nine.
Yeah, but it looks like...
Oh, my God.
left onto Stratista Tele per Adjarla.
Is this a movie?
Yeah. The movie knows where we're going now.
Huh?
Where is that, Mom? Where'd you get that?
Oh, this is a sandwich that the owner of the hotel gave us. Little snack to take, but look how big it is. It's enough for three people. It's got prosciutto, it's got the mozzarella, cheese. Look at this.
Hey, show me what mine looks like.
Okay, let's see what yours is.
I guess it's got crazy.
Oh my, I think this is bigger.
What do you think, this?
Oh, great.
All right, it's coming.
Now I pay attention to the road that we're
going to... Oh, look, you got the roasted thing.
What?
Oh, I think I'm going to eat yours. Oh, wow, that looks great. Roasted eggplant, roasted zucchini, tomato. And look at the great bread. Oh, yeah. I'm going to steal that.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
I want that whole thing.
No, no. Okay, next time we have to bring a knife so we can cut the sandwich.
All right, let's back to everybody down now. What was today, the 11th? Yes, today's the 11th of August, 2018. And I'm going to
try to eat the sandwich now.
I have to put the thing
now.
He could go by and thank you.
Or
March 2nd? 17th. Holy shit. We've only gotten into no fights today.
Well, it's kind of early.
Since the trip started, probably about 5-6 fights.
Yeah, which is good.
Yeah, we're getting better.
This is a beautiful view and the beach over here. Look at behind her. Look at that. Go for a walk.
Oh, Puerto Vallarta, by the way.
Puerto Vallarta, yeah. There we go.
Okay.
Oh, good looking chicks.
I know.
Yeah. Hey.
Okay, we'll be back.
Yeah. No, you're going to it. No, Sorry. Bye-bye.
What was you
want me to stop and get the pie? The point of the vehicle, you're going to get it.
So, I don't give a shit, I don't want to do this and that, that's not like that, that's really, you're going to go out of the way or anything.
Yes, it is. You park and you go inside and get it.
I'll park and I'll go inside, and so you got to make such a big deal, about a lot of shit that,
Thanks, Dave.
All right, bye.
Hey, ma'am, what do you think this push is?
This race?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, dude, I'm shot.
What?
I'm shot.
Musha?
I'm shot.
Musha mush? Okay.
Drive.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
So you gotta go that way? Yeah. And then you gotta come.
You gotta hold the button down, right?
It's not the. I'm not stupid. It's just not going.
No. You gotta put the foot on the brake.
Oh.
To do this?
Yeah.
I
know. Easy.
Easy, Sarah.
I am. I'm not even bad. I'll go all the way to the stop sign.
Alright. That's it?
Oh, I'm not wearing my seatbelt.
It's okay.
Old.
No permit. Oh, what a good driver puts on her seatbelt.
I don't know, because the noise annoys me.
Yeah, you're right.
Shut up! I'm doing it!
Did you put the seat nice where you feel comfortable?
Yeah, I did.
Okay. Alright, so foot on the brake. Alright.
Let's see, look, I'm doing it.
Alright, that's the gas.
I know.
Oh man, picking up the pace.
Oh yeah.
Shouldn't your hands be attentive?
Slow.
I am! Stop! I'm stopping at the stop sign! I don't know if I like driving with you. I don't know.
Turn here.
I am!